Let's go, cover.
Come here and fight!
There's no way I can repay you for this, Lord Sakai.
You don't have to. Just tell me, how did they capture you?
I was traveling the roads, looking for help. But I can't see well at night. Didn't see the Mongols camped along the path until it was too late.
If they're still there, I'll take care of them. Go. You're free. Together.
Quickly, Kaga!
Must be Saki's home. Should check inside. He tried to fight back. Empty. They cleaned the place out. A map marking this location. To say, and then we can finally be together. This was no random attack. Nothing else here. I should check outside. Died trying to protect his family. Men here, headed for the road.
My lord.
What happened here?
I heard the old Ketchy farm was freed. Thought I'd bring them horses and medicine. Bunch of bandits found me first. Took everything.
Any idea where they were headed?
They mentioned Komoda village. Whatever's left of it.
I'll head there. Can you walk? Ketchy isn't far.
I think so. Find those bastards. They thought this was funny.
Let's go, Kung.
You, Yasumbe. For letting flesh in the sky. Ooh.
I'd given up hope before you came.
Go, and stay safe.
Chingharu! Chiharwo. Oi, udok.
Jamar tulutne.
Still.
My prayers have been answered.
Be careful up there.
Negum ben.
Dorso! Dorso! Dorso!
It's too dangerous.
You'll be free soon.
Bless you, Lord Sakai.
You're safe now. Still.
I'm still alive. Thank you, my lord.
Be careful up there.
Many say they're myth, but the Kappa are real.
Kappa?
Demons, my lord. They've been seen near a fishing hut in Akashima.
Demons? Or men? I'll go see for myself. Norio's here. No sign of any other.
My lord, let me tell you a story of demons and the ghosts who fought them.
Thank you. not stop our work here.
Lord Sakai!
Norio, where are the monks from your temple?
All my goods are useful. I work metals, woods, and cloth. I'm sorry. I need more for that. Worthy of a samurai.
You have my thanks.
May your hunts be successful.
The camp of survivors. The one outside Umugi Cove? It's cursed. People go missing.
The people there are vulnerable. Without a place to call home. Easy prey for criminals.
Many of the survivors have lost their families. Loved ones. There's something strange going on.
I'll put a stop to it.